Step up technique. As you can see, I'm pushing forwards as I step up right now. That's going to make it quite quad dominant. At the bottom position, push your hips back slightly and try not to have your knee go too far over your toe. The hips are basically going to put it into the glutes more so than the knee traveling over the foot. So make sure that that's the position that you're concentrating. You want to slow down on the way down.